Thank you. really happy.
Show my camera and just buy
something.
That scanner.
You just have to say something because otherwise you're just going to stand there and shoot.
Yeah. What else am I going to do?
Shot left.
Come on. Yeah, just flag them around me, will you?
Yeah. Go
ahead around.
Honey, he's taking a picture.
Oh, go ahead, go ahead.
Sure?
Yeah, come on, please.
Is it going to be okay, Facebook?
Yeah, absolutely. Come on, come on.
And step on it.
This is a documentary. We'll just get you on.
What's up, boys? Stevie Z.
Did you get any sleep?
Arnie, how you doing?
You saw your mom, Dad.
We're ready for action. So it's been a while since you rode on this line on this car.
I did ride that Chicago chapter trip with a Golden Fleece Dome car. You remember?
I saw your ticket order come in. I like, oh, all right. Well, this must be like 40th anniversary.
And I paid, didn't I?
Yeah, that's right. Thank you very much.
And Ernie's my guest.
Can I sneak by you? Oh, come on, please do.
That's full back there now.
I'm going to have some Rittenberg on from one of the beds. Hopefully the train will leave in the morning.
Hey, I want to let you know I checked that waiver, which I got a copy of it, and it's good for both directions.
Good. You just want to make sure.
Yeah. So, I remember.
I heard the guy across the cube from me working on it.
Yeah.
But I, on purpose, keep my nose out of certain things because of the conflict of interest rule.
Yeah.
And I knew that they'd done a waiver. What do you want to do over there, 79?
We're pretty much on the party all day today.
Plus, they got the air conditioning down.
Engineering, basically. But I like to explain it that way.
You want us to give tourist narration of all the beauty that took place next to those railroads?
Yeah.
Two or three. And they clipped one of those guts that kind of threw Turner Bridge over there, deadheading the jail and to get to Cal Evans.
Yeah.
Wait up, guys!
No, that's not new.
There wasn't a way around that.
No, literally.
You got to go through that.
You know, here's ultimately what you're dealing with is most of these eastern clearances had some sort of element of third rail clearance in New York City. So, for example, the New York Central, they would change power from Harman there. They put electric units on and they go on third rail. So most of the New York Central steam engine.
How you doing up there?
Okay. So they could just want power there.
You're going to keep following him, right? So you don't get lost?
Yeah, that's my ambition. And there'd be two guys on the
way. That's right. I remembered I rode that Golden Fleece trip for this car.
Didn't you sleep in here or something? Didn't you spend the night sleeping in here?
Probably did, because I was probably, as usual in Golden Arrow trip, totally used up.
Yeah, that's right. I just remember you sleeping back there.
Yeah.
You remember this junction coming up after the bridge here? This is CNWI junction. It was amazing. The all the tracks from Dearborn came out and crossed these tracks coming out of Union. Plus you had the IC and the Northwestern crossing east-west. I forget how many diamonds there were, but
Yes, it's fine.
At some point, I want to put it in the green for the fleet and dry matches.
I can't figure out how to get it down to Owosso for next week because I'm coming up with a van. The latest useless addition to our fleet.
There's a GPS in front of it. The parts have it.
Anybody?
Yeah, I'll take it.
I'll make some.
Nice wall I have. We're trying to sneak back.
I'm sorry, guys.
No problem.
That was for the Washington Terminal, 100 feet away, so I didn't spend all my day with my nose in a lap.
They didn't say, they just said commuter, commuter train, and they went ran as you're going to San Francisco.
I don't have that one. If it happened yesterday, I was in train.
Apparently, I just saw the thing this morning.
Unfortunately, I grew up with that, so yeah.
If they hand over to a really different collection agency, it's just a problem.
Of course, it's the same thing as the red light camera down in Maryland. It's a full employment act or some subsidiary of a military contractor who obviously knows how to grease Congress to get legislation that's to their benefit.
You ever been in Iraq?
My little brother, after. That's because you were discreet about it, and
here it is.
Keith's still pissed about it.
Right.
Anyway, little brother,
how you doing
when
there?
Working at the sawmill and McBain, sleeping at the jail at night.
Well, it's gotta be.
And he had a curfew. Well, so one night, he's late for jail. So what do the deputies do? They go 2 miles south of the jail and wait. Here comes little brother at 7 miles.
And the people who are impaled by this don't know, so I can say that's true.
It's all trapped. Like wall
trapped.
Yes, it is. This is better than a porch car, because in the porch car you'd be getting dirty.
Yeah.
Wow, I said this is horrible. Humidity, you end up with about 2 inches of crap on it. It's like the Mustang convertible gets old after about 1 weekend. Except there's no more dead Bill Butterworth passenger cars being stripped by the natives in the yard.
Oh, I never saw that.
Who's Bill Butterworth?
He was a general passenger agent of the Rock Island Railroad at the end. He ran the charter cars. The bicycle bag and the Big Ben observation car. And when the Rock Island quit running the inner city, he worked for his agency as a contractor running the quality control girls on the turbo train. What was that program called? The state of Michigan had public service agents that rode all the trains that they subsidized on Amtrak. He was the guy who was in charge of all the kids that rode the trains.
Oh, I remember. That was another great time.
That was tough. Got
So where around here did the Michigan train slam into the container of green
it was
coffee
back,
beans?
It was back there a ways, I think.
Back there?
Still there?
Yeah,
that guy's solid. Yeah. That's good. Alright, babe, you take care. When are you leaving now? You leaving around here? Okay, it's 11 o'clock. Yeah, I'd wait till 7 to leave. You don't want to get there too soon, you know. Disagreeable as it is, we
yes.
Yeah. That's a commuter train.
I know, Chicago.
Well, no train, but that's what that is.
Now.
That's the rapid transit system down there.
Go over to Skyway. Went around. Some sort of thing this weekend that she wasn't going to be able to get on. She's helping in some sort of summer community college opera program.
Come on, sir. Come on, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
It's the Illinois Central.
Yeah, Stevie has put a flower in this truck.
It's amazing how many railroads that were in this town.
Yeah, that's...
Yeah, Stevie.
Yeah.
What do they do for their country?
Yeah.
I the NS usually has a lot of power right up here somewhere.
So this is getting loaded and
gosh, are you serious? It's like that would not cause this problem.
Yeah, we had it, so we had to back up.
And they go across a big bridge.
Yeah.
And they go across like a yard between us and where you can see the arc wheels and stuff. But yeah, we stayed in a place where we could oversee that long bridge over the river.
There goes 351. Goodbye, 351.
I'm trying to remember. Oh, we
thank you.
Michigan sent, and that's to a much newer Amtrak station with no personality whatsoever.
Why is that? That's
Michigan Central.
My sense of Michigan geography is extremely limited. You guys are before Kalamazoo?
Here, Kalamazoo.
15 minutes before.
Battle Creek is not here.
Hang on, hang on.
Not
on the rail.
Which way? Going left?
If you're facing St. Pete, left would be if you're in that
got some cash and then paid him the difference. Here I am. And I was hesitant at first about spending the money, but you know, I think it's money well spent.
Well, as long as you're enjoying this, it looks like you are.
I am totally enjoying this. As well. Have you heard of Welch's Great Kiss? If you were to keep going on this line instead of going on the Grand Trunk, you'd end up...
Yeah, I finally convinced him not who he is. So we went up to meet him.
At one point, we two subway cars.
You want to hear something funny?
Terrible.
Our train was equipped with steam. We go see them.
And they were in the roundhouse in Cleveland. You know how they show steam on the movies? We said, well, we have the steam line, but they're back in Cleveland. They said, well, we don't have time before.
Yes.
And the bull barkers keep right on rolling. You know, nothing goes chow.
If some train comes to a stop, strangers on a train, great scene of the old Penn Station. You can't see the crowds. So nostalgic.
In this murder movie that took place in San Diego, it's pretty a good chef.
Livestock.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, it's like England. There are no such.
Oh, so we're going over to the Grand Trunk. That's the Grand Trunk. The two lines came through town with the Grand Trunk gauge, and they said we have to consolidate. They started hustling in the 20s. They finally did it in 81. And you see this one.
We're still on the route of Amtrak.
Look at this.
Okay. And you see the route. You see the running station here in Battle Creek.
Uh-oh, we're
in trouble. Oh, yeah, the local bus lines come here, and then the city centers we have in this town.
And the fact that they all
move.
How do they know? What time
did
we arrive? How do they know what time the train is coming?
They just wait. Another day, there's a party, just waiting. And then somebody tells, oh, it's down in this town.
This is where I came in 1956 when I rode the Grand Trunk from Chicago.
Oh, yeah.
And then we
I mean, you felt comfortable with the language and.
Yeah, well, they, you know, here's what you need to know, and, you know, they write a couple things down if I needed it, and I had a phrase book.
Yeah.
You know, I had to go where I was sent. The Chinese got it from the Russians. So, you know, here's this American style.
That is spectacular.
Yeah, we got to sit in like that.
In fact, you get steam riser cab. I mean, if they were rotating people in that, they couldn't be nicer. Oh, yeah. Go up to, they got mountains like that.
So, like when we got you, we asked for a sportless in our chair.
The rest are mine, right?
Did you have a plate? Oh, you get there. It is okay.
But you can put another one on there.
Okay. American in action. You look like you know what you're doing.
Thank you.
I never thought of it.